Now let's get to some breaking news in Prince George's County, where police say someone there drove into a police officer and then crashed into multiple police cruisers. This happened a short time ago on Walters Lane near Capitol Heights. Police say this started with officers approaching a car that was parked illegally, and we're told that the officer who was hit has some minor injuries. There is a man and a woman in custody.